Well, you never know what to expect when you work at a radio station. And sometimes people just walk into the studio. What? Allison y Rajita. So you're here in doing in studio with JoJo today, performing and whatnot.
And he's making you wait. So you're here, you're on time, you're ready to perform.
It's okay, you know, I'll beat him up later.
She's trying to be nice. Yeah, JoJo's running late, so.
It's okay.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I'm gonna bust the cap in his butt, that's what I'm gonna do.
We're doing a little quick video. I just realized what you just said. I was like, dang, she gets all gangsta.
Look what I got a few days ago. Ta-da! I know, got my glasses. Now, I like them, they're whatever. It took such a long time to get used to, by the way. Felt like, I guess I had just been seeing bad for so many years that when I finally got my glasses, it felt weird to see with them. Like, it made me dizzy, but this is like my fourth day kind of wearing them on and off, so it's definitely getting better. But I just want to tell you something, okay? You might be like, Sissy, why don't you just get LASIK eye surgery done? You know, everybody's doing it. Okay, I did get LASIK eye surgery done about 3 years ago, and my eyesight got worse. I'm like, when I went to go to the eye doctor to get everything checked out, he told me, he's like, wow, he's like, I've really never seen this happen. I'm like, okay, tell me more. Like, did the LASIK do this to my eyes? Did it make it worse? No, it had nothing to do with the surgery. It's just that there's a small percentage of people that, like, their eyesight will still get bad even after they have LASIK done. And I was that small percentage. He said that percentage is like 2%. Like, it hardly ever happens. So has that ever happened to you with anything? It doesn't even have to be LASIK. Just any situation. Somebody told you there's a small percentage that this could happen, but it never happens. Don't worry about it. And then it happened. All right. Let me know. And then maybe I won't feel so bad about my situation. All right. Have a wonderful Tuesday. I will check back in with you later.